Hi friends, sad news. John Langley, creator of Cops TV series, dies at 78. John Langley, the creator and executive producer of the reality television series Cops, died after experiencing a heart attack while competing in an off-road race in Baja California, Mexico, on Saturday. The race's organizer told InterNation National Media. Langley, 78, died around 3 p.m. during the coast-to-coast Ensenada San Felipe 250, according to Ramon Castro, the director of Record Off-Road Races, who was present. The rescue teams acted quickly, but he didn't survive, Castro said. International National reached out to Langley's representatives for additional details but has not heard back. Langley created and produced Cops, together with Malcolm Barber, since its premiere on Fox in 1989. The reality series ran for more than 30 years before being cancelled in 2020 amid debate around its depiction of police officers and policing. Langley Productions, which he ran with his son Morgan Langley, produced several unscripted shows, including Cops. Please subscribe my channel for further news and also send comment about John Langley.